Hello guys, we are outside again. Okay, well, we are going to try. I am going to do this like again outside. It is going to be for all signs, but I'm going to do this with fire, air, earth and water, I think. I'm just here with my big selenite that's cleansing the deck. So should we try this to see what the love message is? So I am going to see what your significant other is doing, why they're not moving towards you. So this is going to be for people who have no communication with your significant other. I'm still trying to figure out what I want to do here. I am going to do to use the new deck, so I'm going to take one card from this deck as well so that we have more information. But like yesterday's reading, I am going to take as many cards as the universe wants me to take from each deck. I think we are going to do it that way. I don't know where to put this selenite. Did you guys see this big ass selenite? This is so amazing. I hope that I am in focus. Hello, air signs! It's your turn! Today we are going to see what your person is up to, if there's any future, because sometimes the cards are going to say that. But this is all going to show you what your person is up to. What are they experiencing? And this is mostly going to be for people who are not in contact with your person, or you haven't spoken with them in a long time. Remember that this can be in the past, this can be in the future. Maybe they reached out today or some days ago. Aquarius. Let's see, I am going to start with this. What are they up to? We already have one. Flirt. Extend your lighthearted energy to others. I mean, it can mean that they are flirting with other people, or it can mean that they are preparing to flirt with you again. Let's see what else information can we get for Aquarius. Don't panic. This can be a small thing. Full moon. Maybe they are going to come back into your life when we have the next full moon. I actually can't remember when that is. You guys know. Write it in a comment. Okay. What else information can we get for Aquarius? What are their person up to? What are they doing? What are they thinking about? Ooh, we have the Three of Wands. Look at that mustache. Maybe your person has a mustache. A mustache man. Hello, mustache man. With this card, this is actually all about taking a step back, not making a decision. So I do feel that right now, he's looking at the options. I think your person is holding options open. He's not making any... he's not making any move yet. He might, with the flirt card, be flirting with other people. I mean, that's how it is sometimes when we are not together with a person. It's like you are free, so you can also go out, you know, flirt with them. I will see in the near future. I do feel that in the near future, around the full moon, also because full moon is all about making a wish, it's all about what it is that you want. The full moon is all about giving power to your dreams. And I do feel that's what your person is doing at the moment. He's holding options up against each other, but he's not making a decision. So he's still in his thinking mind, thinking about what it is that he actually wants. And now that you are the one asking what he's doing, I do feel that he's thinking about the options with you. And I am saying he, and I'm sorry, they are. And this is so funny because there's flowers on this stick. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's flowers on it. So I do really feel that for them it's not a lost case, but they have a lot of, it's like they have a lot of things behind them. Like maybe this person has a family, so they need to hold their options close. They need to think about what is this, what do they want in the near future. I do feel that they are going to, you know, extend their lighthearted energy to you, so they are going to come back into your life and flirt. But I do feel that it might take some time. It might be around the full moon. So that's for you, Aquarius. And by the way, it can be a fire sign. Again, doesn't have to, but it can. Then we have Gemini. Hello, Gemini. Let's see what your person is up to. What is your person up to? I just saw no need to worry. So whatever you are worrying about, you don't have anything to worry about. What is the message for Gemini? I don't know if any of you are dealing with Aquarius, because I was about to say Aquarius. This is perfect. Wait. Perfect timing. You have to wait. Perfect timing. Maybe they are waiting for the perfect timing. I just saw love and I just saw air. Hello. Some of you guys might really be dealing with air signs. It might be love. It is love. It is love. Someone is preparing a gift. Let's see, Gemini, what else can we get for you? Oh my god, look at this. This is crazy. Someone special is going to come into your life. I had to adjust the camera again. It keeps being out of focus. But maybe you're dealing with water sign now that we saw that. All right, let's see. What are they up to? What are they doing at the moment? Whoa. Someone is getting out of a third-party situation. That's what they're doing. And this is a third-party situation that has been affecting a lot of people. You might have waited for a long time. I know you guys probably can't see the cards. I don't know where to put them, so you can. You guys have been waiting for a long time for this person. Now that we have number 3, it can be 3 months. Maybe this is like they have been single or free for 3 months or 3 days maybe, so this might be fresh. What other messages can you give me? Love yourself first. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. I do feel that might be a message for both of you, that they are working on self-confidence, because with this, self-confidence might really have been beaten up big time. So they are getting, you know, their self-confidence back so that they can move towards you with a new offer. I mean, I feel this is a new offer. And I mean, it might be an offer from an air sign. We also have the air in this. But wait and perfect timing. So right now, they're not going to make a move. There's still going to be self-love, and that might also be for you, Gemini. But they want to offer you something real. But you do have to wait, because they might, some of them might still try to get out of something sneaky, and some of them have already gotten out of this. Then we have Libra. Let's see, Libra, what is the message for Libra? Libra, here you are, Libra. Maybe another air sign is coming your way. I did read in the comments that some of you guys are dealing with Libra. How is that working out? I mean, how is a Libra working together with a Libra? If anyone been together with a Libra, let me know. Because my past person that I was interested in was a Libra, and I'm a Libra. Whoa! Someone is getting ready to offer you something loyal, something truthful, something very abundant. Wow! And now that, you know, the castle is far away, so it might take some time. We will see. I mean, there is timing cards in this, so maybe you are so lucky that you are going to receive a timing card. But let's see. I just saw the forgiveness card. What is the message for Libra? What is your person doing? We have listened to your intuition. Maybe you already have a feeling about when this person is going to come, or you have a feeling about what they're doing. Or this is just the inner feeling that you know that they're going to move towards you. I do feel that your intuition is right. There is chemistry between you guys. There is a strong magnetic romantic. The romantic was something I made up, attraction. I'm going to try to read that again. There is a strong magnetic attraction here. It's like a magnet. You guys are a magnet to each other. And I do feel that they are going to soon come into your life with an offer. I will say that pentacles are normally not the quickest. It's actually very slow. It's the slowest. So you might have to be a little patient. It might not happen tomorrow. I mean, maybe for some of you guys, it might. I just had tingling in my food, so it might. It might happen soon. Now that we do have the focus, some of you guys might be also dealing with Gemini. Who got a focus? I can't remember what someone else got the focus card. I do feel that right now they are focusing on how they can move towards you with a new magic offer of love. But listen to your intuition, because you already know that there's chemistry between you guys. You already know, Libra. You already know. That was all for air signs today. I hope you guys could use the messages. Please let me know in a comment below. Remember to like so that this message can get out to more people. And remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Come back, Come and